Today we got her all cleaned up. She's going to Magnolia tomorrow.